back outside and pretend like I just got here. Oh my god, it's beautiful.
I know a place where we can head up there, sail on the sunset to the sky. Wave to the people, everyone you know, up on a satellite. Cause we go, watching cities and streets come to life. Yeah, you know, we're just starting, we're learning to fly. Head for the stars, here we are, living like creatures of the night. Never grew old, still young in our soul. We can outrun the daylight. And we do what we wanna do. And we do what we wanna do. What we want, be who we are. Living like creatures, creatures, creatures of the night.
So what did you get, guys?
So I got my katsu ramen, delish.
Wow.
Drenched all
over
me. Artwork
right here.
And what do you
got? I got plantain ramen.
Spicy.
Very spicy. Spicy, spicy.
And what have you got?
She got
I have nothing.
My favorite dish.
She's on a diet. She's just all her diet.
Zero calories.
Ooh, healthy.
Look at this water. It's like got some greens in there.
We're at the Melbourne Centre and we're gonna buy some shoes,
or some booties.
What's that? Milk or dark?
Oh yeah.
Do you milk?
Honest?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow. She's up to three.
Not three different
ones. Up to three.
What do you guys reckon?
I just wanna see how much it costs. Yeah.
Just do caramel.
Oh, cookies.
Yeah.
Salted caramel or caramelized popcorn or crushed ginger cookies. Maybe not ginger.
Salted caramel?
Yeah, do salted caramel. Next.
Oh, you get some of the packaging?
That's so cool. That'd be pretty. Do you think?
They're kind of ugly.
Do the love
parts. They're not that cute.
Yeah, say they're cute, but make your flavor.
Is that?
Name your flavor.
Oh, name your flavor. So cool, guys.
Definitely.
I feel like I wouldn't want to eat this because it's too like
phenomenal.
Delectable.
Enter your name, Mimi.
Oh, I'm just gonna keep on going.
Please enter your name.
Oh, I think it's like a present thing.
Review your order.
Just say how much it is. I think it's $15.
Yeah.
I wonder how much it is.
That would be an easy gift to get someone.
I
wouldn't be able to get it for a friend. I'd just have to get
one.
Spacious, as you can see.
Nice, squished up. Nice and cozy in here.
If you're feeling low, then give it a go.
You know when you're doing a song about a small town?
Try Lambert Sniffing Salts today.
You get it started with a cliche, you know what I'm saying? Like, time moves a little slower here. The pain fills, cause the summer's here, it's loose and fair. And when you were in, no way you would know them. Locals here, right, they show up just to show off. I mean, take a load off, just to watch the day go by. Philosophizing with the friends like they play to. They prophesied on the bench by the main road, right? They got a fight, so I'll get you with your say so, guys. But what a pain, Fox News got them lit. They're shockers, fundamentalists, the new communists.
I can feel it. It's so funny.
Back at our apartment now, and we is...
Look at the view. Wait,
talk
I'll turn
us.
Off the light. Yeah. Where the view?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that's so much fun.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is our picture area. This is where our Insta's happening.
So everyone just went to go get some water and vodka, water mix, right? So we were thinking of making cocktails. We already went to the supermarket, so because there's like a Woolies downstairs, and we just got like a lemon lime bitters, lemonade. Did we get lemonade? I can't remember. I think some. Did we get guava or something? I can't remember. But then we got something to mix with the vodka. Then I think one of the girls forgot to bring the ID, so then we couldn't go to the bottle shop, which is where they're going now. They were like, yeah, let's get clubbing, let's go bar hopping, let's go out still. And it's like 9:30 to 10 p.m. right now, and I am functioning on 3 hours of sleep, and I got up at like, yeah, I slept at about 3 a.m. and I got up at like 6 in the morning. So I was tired before when we were walking and stuff and we were watching TV, but right now I actually feel like okay, but then not clubbing okay. Not like, I'm not that recharged yet. Hoping to get like a full night's rest or just like chill inside and stuff, but then I still want to kick on, so I'm like, okay, let's not be grandma and do something. But I think we're just gonna like, right now the plan is, we don't have a plan yet, but I think they still want to go out and stuff. So if they want to do that, I'm gonna have to suck it up and just do it, because it's not every day that we are in Melbourne. We've only got 5 days, which is actually decent for like a Melbourne trip, because usually I only stay for like 2-3 days, and yeah, I usually don't get through too much. But we're gonna like make a full, not a full itinerary. I don't know why I always say itinerary. Apparently it's itinerary, but I can't help but say itinerary. But anyway, so view's super nice. And yeah,
but as you can see,
we are not staying home tonight.
We thought we were gonna stay inside, but I don't think we are.
Guess not. Let's see what the others are doing. I know, it's so extra. My mom's always like, if I go slightly darker than nude, she'd be like, that's too dark, take it off.
Is that what you're wearing?
Oh yeah,
I'm totes.
This is my outfit tonight.
Cute. Show us, show us. Oh yes.
Look at her go.
Got the drink.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys! Number one!
What am I doing?
In the shadow of the great fellow, thanks for the quiet, alright.
Guys,
much love to hold up 55.
My tutorial here on how to twerk. Yes, twerk 101. Yes. Not really good morning. It's like 3 p.m. already, and we've just been getting ready for like the past 2 hours. Haven't even eaten yet because we slept until like about 12 or 1, and yeah, we sort of had a big night last night. It got pretty lit, so that was good. We're thinking that we're gonna do a 5-day bender, so we're here till Monday, so Wednesday to Monday, so we're gonna be drinking every day. Yeah. Apart from that, let's get on with our day. So we're allowed to get free breakfast here, but then we slept in, so we're just getting free drinks. I got iced chocolate tea. And that's, is that chocolate?
Yeah.
Chocolate.
And coffee.
Music video. I don't know the words. Doing a music video.
Oh, yeah,
good music video.
Ooh.
That's so cool. We just went through like the dodgiest stairway just then to get here.
just walked out because it was too expensive for us.
It is for like making it even more weird by going like, oh, why, what's wrong with alcohol?
Yeah, we didn't really want to like eat it. Like we kind of just like wanted to leave and it was really awkward. Yeah.
So this is what we ended up getting instead of our fancy tie. Mm. We got a casual,
like,
normal tie.
Like quarter of the price.
Yeah.
So much better.
Wait, why am I putting in this place?
Right, we're back at the apartment and we're doing some butt exercises. You have to come with
me. And yes. Tense. And squeeze.
Olivia's. Okay.
Squeeze. Okay, one leg now.
Oh. Oh my god. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get Barocca and make vodka Barocca with it because we ran out of mixers.
Oh, this is a current situation.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, that should be the new dab.
Hey. And pirouettes. Oh.
What is happening? So. I'm just saying, in that time that we waited, we could have bought pizza or something and ate some pizza, but like, this is what we did the whole time.
We're a little bit hungover, but we are back at the hotel's breakfast thingy. What is it? I don't know if it's part of the hotel, but then...
It's a little cafe.
Yeah. They just give us free toast and a free drink and... I just got a water bottle because yesterday the security guard took my water bottle. Like, he told me to pour it out, which is like standard, you know? I don't even know how you're eating Vegemite.
It's delicious!
Yeah. Yeah!
I love it.
Is it bitter? It's bitter, right?
I wouldn't say it's bitter. It's a little, like, it's like salty.
Salty?
Hmm. Yeah. It's not bad. Darker than the
ocean, deeper just than the sea. Off the Uber and now we're... at the hot springs, or walking to the pit section. Well, just wrecked. So we're excited to...
Hangover cure.
Yeah, detox or something like that. I'll be fucking hurt. Oh, my bottle! After much searching, we finally found that
and it's the nicest place. Show me what it takes.
Speeding up my heart. We're in the steam room and
it is hot.
It is
very hot.
Really so hot. Yeah, it is beautiful out.
We're in Chinatown. They're at Crane. Where are we?
Same restaurant.
Somewhere in Chinatown, basically, and we just have some dumplings.
And you can order with a touch menu.
We had a quiet night last night. We, even though it was Friday, we were like, we can't do it. We can't do it anymore. And it was too late. It was like 1 a.m. and we didn't want to go out anymore because we're already watching some show on Netflix about serial killers. Oh, so pretty outside, look. Anyway, but then Amy got up at 3 a.m. to go see the eclipse and we were all asleep by then, which apparently was disappointing anyway. Yeah, and she curled my hair for me. And she's got her hair did and super cute.
So we came out to get some tacos.
I got my horchata.
Yeah, that thing. And what have you guys got?
We got the
taquitos.
Taquitos, yeah.
Stop. And I accidentally got the most chili one.
The most
like
all of your bread.
Love, yeah. And now I can't even feel my tongue anymore.
I'm like the whole thing.
And
oh my
water's not even around me. It just is
burning. Holy shit.
How is it?
I haven't done it yet.
How is it?
Send
this. Yeah. Are you ready? So,
what
do you
have this
spicy?
What does it feel like?
It's not that bad.
Really?
No, it is bad.
Like, how much
did you have? No, it's not that bad. Really? It's not bad?
Oh my gosh, Olivia, you should enter chili content.
And I'm already like a little bitch when it comes to chili.
Hey guys, wow. It's not
that bad. Yeah, wow.
No,
it's like fine. Why
it's fine, it's fine. Chugs the whole thing.
It's fine, guys, it's fine.
On the power and you brought me to my knees. So we've got to get one of these and put it on the sprinkle wall.
Where should I put it? Somewhere that's not already pink.
They're all covered up.
Right here.
On my dick and pose on the shit. Okay, now freak my shit. Freak my shit. Freak my shit.
So I woke up at 10 a.m. and I just felt so sick. I'm so hungry, so I'm just gonna, everyone's still asleep. I wish I could go back to sleep. I stayed in bed for like another 2 hours because I couldn't go back to sleep, but I got really hungry. So I'm gonna get some, oh shit, is it even open?
So I was just walking by and this is where I ended up. I was really craving hand babies since I wanted that other place, but then some reason it was closed and it looks really,
really good.
Let me show you. So I'm pretty excited for this. Like, oh my god, that looks amazing. So I decided to go with this one. Apparently it's more salty and this one's like sweet and sour. So that would be. We've been pigging out all day.
Mm-hmm.
We got our fried chicken.
Yes, I really want to see what it looks like.
And we've been watching like, oh.
Oh, what a bad look. What are we watching?
It was like so a scary sweet. Movie as well, and it was horrible. Like,
it was too much. It was too intense.
It was called
Case 39.
Case 39.
Right?
Yeah. Speaking. Oh, and we got like,
what is
cheese?
It?
Oh my gosh, cheese and corn dipping our chicken.
That's like pickles. Oh, that's so random.
So we're gonna do a mukbang.
Oh yeah, we're doing one. What sauce is it?
We are clean girls.
We're pigs. That's it, we're pigs.
Oh my god. No. Because we have nowhere to go, because we had to check out and we're so tired. We were thinking of going to the library to sleep, but it might look a bit weird.
This is what our trip has come to.
Should we go to St Kilda?
We just hit rock bottom and oh now we're God. Thinking of watching a cinema, going to the cinemas just to sleep. What's in St Kilda?
So basically, St Kilda is like an attraction and it's like, they have like a lunar park there.
A Luna Park.
The original Luna Park.
Is it the original one?
They're gonna sleep on the roller coaster.
Big railway. What also there's penguins there.
Penguins?
At Luna Park. Fairy penguins. No, in Zimbabwe.
What?
These fairy penguins.
How much is that? How much is the hanky?
Six honeys.
Our burgers from Burger Project.
Yes.
So good.
Hmm? And she's got Maltesers.
Yes. Because she's not too hungry.
I got a chicken burger. And look at all those little mimos. American cheese.
As you can see, all the cheese up in there.
I was kind of hoping for that really orangey yellow cheese, the really thick one, but
it's not that good.